So good morning friends, welcome to PD classes. Today we have a very interesting session, and this session is based on an interview of CSA that is very important for every candidate airline aspirants, and I hope ki ye jo session hai bahut important hai hamare liye. To hamari team ready hai?
Yes sir.
Are you comfortable?
Yes sir.
Okay, to is mock session ke andar sabse pehle main janna chahunga CSA ki full form kya hai.
Sir, customer service associates.
Customer service
associates.
Yes sir. And what is the profile of this?
So profile is this, there are passengers and airline, both are complimentary for each other, and the duty and role of the CSA is they can in queries of all the passengers and to resolve and try to resolve the problems of a passengers, and the if they have possible to resolve themselves, then they can do, otherwise they can tell to their superiors also.
So what type of problems are occurring during this traveling or flight?
Sir, problems like a baggage problem, a passenger problem, they can fight in the airlines, and the misbehaves of the air hostess and the cabin crew in flight also. They can, if they have a problem, then they can tell to the CSA.
Oh, that's great.
Yeah.
So it means you are escorts.
Yes, sir.
Of a plane.
Yes, sir.
Okay. What do you mean today you are having knowledge regarding airlines?
Yes.
So can you elaborate a little bit, what is the scope of airline industry today?
Sir, scope is that the airline industry is growing industry nowadays.
Okay.
And in the coming years, they can grow as much as we cannot imagine.
Okay.
And the passengers and the airline, both are complementary. If passengers are attending, the airlines will also be a part of passengers.
Yes, let's see the higher questions, please.
Okay, tell me about your something, weakness or strengths.
Ma'am, strength is, I am not easily unnerved and fair in judging people. And I am having the ability to think on my feet. And weaknesses is, sometimes I procrastinate the work. And I have to excel on my fluency.
You believe that I still need?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir, most of you have any questions.
Tell me about your family background.
Sir, apart from apart from my parents, I have two siblings. One is older than me, and another is younger than me.
Okay. Why you opt CSA in your career? What is the reason behind that?
Sir, I like challenges in my life.
Okay.
And my background demonstrates an excellent problem-solving ability, and I always see a project through to the finish.
Okay. Before conducting this mock session, I came to know that your father is in army. So why don't you prefer army as your career rather than in CSA?
Sir, I think little challenges can help remain me rust free.
Okay.
And the private sector is a difference between create a difference as a horse and a donkey.
Oh, so you believe that definitely you will be called as a running and galloping horse over here.
Yes, sir.
Okay. And what are the qualities which are necessary for customer service associates?
So
qualities honi chahiye unke andar.
So first of all, the CSA should be a calm.
Okay.
And should not be
aggressive.
Because if CSA is a part of major, vital part, play a vital role in airline industry, because they can attend all the passengers.
Right.
Some passengers are aggressive, some are calm. They can manage both of passengers.
Okay.
So how would you manage, you know, an aggressive passenger?
Ma'am?
Yes, such a critical condition can come any time. So, practically, how will you manage?
Ma'am, if we manage an aggressive person, then you should be a calm. Because if you over-aggressive that passenger, then the airline, it damages from the airline industry.
Right.
Because it will decrease the image of airline industry. Any industry, I mean Airco, Indigo and anything else.
Okay. So, you believe that you yourself considered to be a worker in airline industry, right? So you must be having some challenges, like there must be so many candidates waiting outside for the same job. So how will you motivate us that we should recruit you rather than others?
Sir, although I am not competing for myself, for those who are standing queue like me,
okay.
But I can assure about myself that I am a determined, dedicated person towards my work. And I assure you, if you give me a chance, I will justify your selection through hard and earnest work.
Okay. And what salary expectations you are from us?
Sir, salary is not an important thing for me, because job satisfaction and growth opportunity are much more important for anything else. But sure that if you make me an offer, it will be commensurate with my qualifications and the current salary structure of the industry.
Okay. Yes, sir. Any more points on this?
What do you know about customer satisfaction? The term customer satisfaction.
Customer satisfaction is the customer can satisfy with their work.
Of course, if you do good work, definitely they will get satisfied.
Yes, sir.
And proper service is necessary.
Yes, sir.
And ultimate, this is the type of marketing I can say. Like ultimate, your ultimate aim is to call the candidate again and again and again. Customer should visit.
Yes,
right?
Sir. Because
and all publicity is one of the best policies.
Yes,
sir. Alright. Yes, sir. Tamana, you can have your question.
Any hobbies?
So, ma'am, hobbies are reading motivational books and meeting new personalities.
What type of books do you read?
Sir, I have read a Shift Kara book that you can win.
Very good. Other books?
The Secret.
And what do you learn from this book? Kya seekhte ho in books?
Sir, I learned the success is came when you will think positively.
Okay.
Because positive attitude must be in your blood.
Right. And what do you do in your leisure timings? Referee timings aur kya karna pasand karte ho?
Sir, playing cricket.
Oh,
yeah, reading of books.
Very good. So, who motivated you to come in airline industry?
So, no one can motivate me.
Okay.
Because it's my dream job.
Okay.
Because I never been go through in a flight.
Oh.
And that's why I commitment myself to I want to get this job at any cost.
Okay. So, how you come to about CSA and all this profession?
So, one of my friend has get the job. And he told me about what is CSA.
Okay.
And I can acknowledge all the things about the CSA.
Okay. See, there are so many candidates, even boys and girls, who are reaching PD classes for 7 days practices for airline industry. We must have shown you on YouTube, my boss is student SAI for air hostess. Even we have a candidate for engineering, like they have their work. Recently, a boy from Arish,
yeah.
He has come from Patna. To be an engineer in airline industry, and similarly with a new passion with you, that is CSA. So students are not even aware about such other jobs. They only know one thing, that is cabin crew. They only one know freight what we are supposed to be, but they don't know what are the other professions available over there, what are the jobs. So what is the process like if you intimate us, because this is a mock session, so it should become more healthy and more benefited if we give proper information. So CSA ke andar enter hone ke liye kya karna padta? Like there is a written exam or what is the process?
No sir, there is a walking interview.
Direct
walking interview.
Okay.
But there is a selection process. You can go through the three exams. First is GD, okay. Second is personal interview, and third is technical interview.
And who is supposed to give this interview? Kon de sakta hai? Kya qualifications required hai?
Qualification is above 12.
Okay.
And age is limited.
But you are asking for technical interview. So definitely yes, some technical questions can be asked.
But they can relate to aviation. If those candidates who are going to aviation, then they can ask the technical questions.
Okay. And other thing, group discussions. Yes. You, I think your fluency is required.
Yes,
right?
Yes.
Yes. Recently, हमने हमारे students को दिखाया भी था कि 7 days के लिए हमारे पास Mr. Vikas आया था and he got selected in Emirates. हमारी एक student दुबई में job कर रही है. तो ये सब जितने भी students हमारे पास 7 days के tenure के लिए आते हैं courses के लिए. Even you are from Bihar. Which place of Bihar you are from?
Sir, Tirumali.
Okay. So recently we have a boy from Patna also who has come for engineering in the same department. And these are students are reaching us for a simple purpose, students. That is, they develop their communication skills. And हमारे तरफ dilemma होता है कि हमें 6 months, 1 year, 1.5 year, 2 years का एक course करना है. एक certificate चाहिए हमें. वो हमें दिखाएगा कि हमें job चाहिए कि नहीं चाहिए. हमें मिलेगी कि नहीं मिलेगी. But actually, this is not a case at all. हमारे अंदर ये dilemma सबसे पहले हट जाना चाहिए कि बहुत बड़ा course, 6 months का course, 1 year के course की ज़रूरत है. ऐसे जॉब्स के लिए, या मैं कहूंगा इवन एयर हॉस्टेस जॉब्स के लिए, इवन सीएसए जॉब्स के लिए, ऐसी जॉब्स के लिए हमें कुछ भी ऐसा जरूरत नहीं है स्टूडेंट. नो डिप्लोमा, नथिंग इज रिक्वायर्ड. हम जो आपको 7 days के अंदर ट्रेंड करते हैं, दैट इज इनफ. उसके अंदर हम जो आपको क्वेश्चनार कराते हैं, जो आपको क्वेश्चन करवाते हैं, दैट इज इनफ आई कैन से स्टूडेंट्स. और उससे बाहर इंक्लूड नहीं जाता, प्रोवाइडेड वी हैव गुड कम्युनिकेशन, जिसके ऊपर हम होल डे वर्क करते हैं. हम 7 days के लिए स्टूडेंट्स को यहाँ इनवाइट करते हैं. फूड एंड अकोमोडेशन अरेंज बाय पीडी क्लासेस ओनली, एंड ऑल दिस थिंग्स मैटर्स अलोट. कैसा लगा आपको यहाँ पर फूड अकोमोडेशन अरेंजमेंट?
वेरी नाइस सर.
ओके. और आपको? हाँ जी.
आई वांट टू टेल ऑडियंस एट पीडी क्लास इज वेरी मच गुड फॉर दोज कैंडिडेट हु वांट रियली good communication skills and want to touch a highest in their life and want to get a success.
देखिए आप बिहार से इतनी दूर से तो बहुत से बच्चों के अंदर डिलेमा रहता है यार हम इतनी दूर से आए यहाँ क्या होगा कैसे होगा उन्हें डर रहता है तो व्हाट यू विल से अबाउट दोस
फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल द नर्वसनेस इज अ मेजर पॉइंट दैट यू शुड अवे फ्रॉम दैट
राइट सो आपको यहाँ का जो कल्चर लगा जो फ्रेंड्स मिले वो कैसे लगे आपको
अच्छे लगे सर
So hope students that if you want to enjoy your career in flight steward as a air hostess, as a CSA and as I told you we have engineer also for the same professions who have stayed here. So if you want to make your career in this definitely 1 week is enough students. You can develop, you can flourish your skills, you can flourish even your spoken English. जब तुम यहाँ आए थे और अब तुम यहाँ हो तुम्हारी English में कैसा change है?
So very much change sir.
Okay.
Because I talk to my father and my neighbors also. They can tell me. कि ये कैसा था और कैसा हो गया है
ओके सो आई होप स्टूडेंट्स 7 days प्रैक्टिस आपको बहुत कलरफुल बनाती है और इट्स राइट टाइम टू गिव माय कैंडिडेट ऑल्सो ब्लेसिंग्स शेखर के लिए आप बेस्ट ऑफ लक दीजिए ताकि आने वाले टाइम के अंदर ये आपको उस जॉब तक पहुंचे और हमें ये शो करे कि यस हमारी जितनी भी मेहनत थी वो रंग लेकर आई राइट तो हमने स्टूडेंट्स को भी यहाँ इन्वाइट करना चाहेंगे स्टूडेंट्स नॉट ओनली दिस इज अ पार्ट ऑफ एडवर्टाइजमेंट हम आपको फ्री ऑफ कॉस्ट भी सेशन बताते हैं कि हमने अभी तक आपको 1100 अबव वीडियोस दे रखे अपने वीडियोस के अंदर इसके अलावा कैबिन क्रू से रिलेटेड अदर से प्लेस दे रखे तो दैट इज ऑल्सो फॉर यू पीपल ओनली एंड दोज हु आर अनेबल टू विजिट वी आर गिविंग यू टेलीफोन कोर्सेज ऑल्सो वी आर प्रोवाइडिंग यू आर बुक्स ऑल्सो कैबिन क्रू के लिए यूनिवर्सल बुक हमारी एक अच्छी बुक है विच इज वन ऑफ द बेस्ट इसके अंदर आपको ऑलमोस्ट सारे क्वेश्चन मिल सकते हैं सो इट्स राइट एंड